11 Insta Weather Plus forecast with meteorologist John Collins.
Looks like summer, feels like summer out there. Take a look at the radar. It's acting like summer too. A few isolated storms, but they're up in Pennsylvania. We're out in the mountains to the west of us, and they won't survive, you know, the afternoon. As soon as the sun gets a little lower in the sky, that will dissipate. Now, the rain chances do go up this weekend. That's what our forecast is all about, and I'll talk about that in a minute. But let's take a look at what the temperatures are right now, right in close, right? Right in the city itself, it's kind of hot, 91 the high. But once you get away from town and away from the bay, temperatures cool down mostly to the mid-80s. Sykesville, 84, 82 at White Marsh. Edgewood checks in with 83. Chestertown on the eastern shore is 82 degrees. Rock Hall is 83. And at Columbia, the temperature is 85 degrees right now. Here's the satellite radar combination. This big area of high pressure is giving us the good weather, kind of a Bermuda high. So we're getting some tropical moisture pumped in here. It's not extreme now, but it will get more humid as we get a little deeper into the weekend. All the action is the past couple of weeks been up north. That's where the main storm track is. But disturbances hang to the south from there. Now, all this activity you see up in the Great Lakes and then stringing down in the Midwest, that will get closer to us as we work through the weekend. The front itself won't come in until Monday or early Tuesday. So we're going to have this threat hanging over our head, and each day the rain chance goes up a bit. But I think most of the time this weekend it's just going to be very summer-like, warm and rather humid. Once all of this goes through next week, we'll see a cool down and we'll see a reduction in humidity as well. So overnight tonight, 67 to 73, a few scattered clouds, warm and humid, southwest winds at 2 to 7 miles an hour. Tomorrow's forecast, similar to today, 86 to 90 the high, partly cloudy skies, an isolated thundershower, it's a chance, all right? Most likely in the mountains, and we'll just say isolated, all right? Something could get close to the bay, but if it does, it won't last long and it won't amount to much. Southwest winds at 7 to 12 miles an hour. Boaters in the bay right now, south winds up around 16 knots at most of the buoys out in the bay right now. Small craft advisories are out, and tomorrow's forecast, south winds 10 to 15, gusts to 20, so the flags will be up tomorrow as well. Waves at about 2 feet during the day tomorrow with those partly cloudy skies. All right, here's our InstaWeather futurecast. Tomorrow, the weather system's still off to our northwest, but we may pop a few isolated storms, as I mentioned, in the mountains. Something could slip to near the bay, but most of it would dissipate. A little higher chance for some rain chances on Sunday for some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Most of the day it won't be raining. That's one way to look at it, but it's going to be a warm and humid day on Sunday. And then we extend into Monday. And again, with the front visible out here now in Ohio coming out of the Great Lakes, our rain chance will be even higher. We'll see more clouds and a higher rain chance, especially in the afternoon and evening on Monday. The Ocean City forecast for the holiday weekend, dry tomorrow, 82 the high. Rain chances kind of creep up Sunday and Monday, but again, most of the weekend looks fine. Temperatures will be in the 80s Sunday and Monday. And here's a look at our 7-day forecast now. 88 tomorrow, 89 Sunday, and Monday, 88. Pretty humid out there with rain chances again stepping up a little higher Sunday. And then on Monday, maybe a lingering shower on Tuesday morning. And then Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, a lot less humidity and very comfortable temperatures.